It was at this news conference that officials credited the source of the audio and imagery to Liberty German's smartphone, and further regarded her as a hero for having had the uncanny foresight and fortitude to record the exchange in secret. Police indicated that additional evidence from the phone had been secured, but they did not release it so as not to compromise any future trial. By this time, the reward offered in this case was set at $41,000.